I guess I hope you guys actually see what was going on, huh? Anyways, welcome back to another Micro Truck Simulator video. We're just here at the Flying J here. We're going to fill up our truck and get a little fuel. And we're going to go pick up a load of fireworks and take it to Montrose, I do believe. We're in Colorado right now. We're in Lamar, Colorado. So, I thought we'd fill the truck up because it was almost on empty. Yeah, we had 7.5 gallons left. All right, let's get in this thing, get her fired up, and get out of here. Excuse me. All right, we're ready to roll. Easy on that gear grinder. Rider Donnie's back again.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Got old Morgan Freeman in the navigator, Dave. $200,000 so we can buy the truck. We got about $30,000 right now. We'll get this load delivered.
In 400 meters.
We'll get another $11,000, I think that's what it's going to pay.
Turn right.
So that'll help us out a little. It is 4:30 on the AM.
You've arrived.
On a Tuesday morning.
It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
I believe that trailer we're picking up right there, that chrome spread axle. Find out here in just a second. Yep, the chrome spread axle. 24,000 pounds of fireworks.
Let's get going. The leaders of many foreign nations await your arrival.
That's a few fireworks right there.
To our children to have you arrive safely.
Give me 1 second here. I gotta change the setting here. So bear with me. All right, boys, we locked, cocked, and ready to go. Job pays $15,000. Well, we'll just say 16. Good old Montrose. Went through there a lot.
Continue straight.
That heavy load, what, 24,000?
In 400 meters, turn right.
Well, you should be good on it. We should get pretty decent fuel mileage. This thing's got that 3460E in it. It loves to set down fuel.
Turn right.
I don't know what kind of fuel mileage this truck gets.
Turn
as the onboard computer thing, it doesn't work right. It's stuck at 30. It's 3.8. Maybe if I reset it. I don't have the button set up for that though. E Caterpillar. And we just got a 13 speed trainee in this thing. I'd take a loan out at the bank to get this truck. I still owe, I don't know, probably it's a little over 80,000. Make it halfway through the intersection, not running it.
Continue straight.
What a lovely town this is. No truck to be around every once in a while. Tree top tall, buddy. Got a convoy going on. guess I could back off a little bit. We are pretty close to it. Careful, I got that realistic physics mod in. This damn thing will flip over real easy. Economy mod installed too. It cuts the prices of loads per mile. Probably about a little over half of what you normally would get. It does make it a little tougher. And the fuel prices are realistic fuel prices. Colorado. We can go over the mountains. That's why he's going slow. I don't get it why the trucks slow down. People slow down when they're getting past. You're gonna pass somebody, fucking hammer the damn thing to the floor, go. We got this to do and get this stupid shit going. 30 miles an hour. That's one thing I do wish they'd fix. To grab a gear and pass them all. We're not going to do the whole hazmat thing, stop the railroad crossing, bypass the cities.
Keep right.
Exit right.
Turn left. Keep left. And then turn left. Turn. turn left.
I got you for a little calm down there, bud. Get around, oh bubbly doubly. Looks like he's driving a Mac.
Continue straight.
Thought I was gonna take the front of that car off. Inward dealership and a Taco Bell. Brake check. I got a Layla car and truck's over near his over. I figured he was going to turn over in the lane like that. Hate that shit. Especially when they're coming out on the lane like that, switching lanes, they're running to the side of you and you get the $900 ticket. Yeah, that's bullshit there. Cold as hell. That's not going to show the temperature. had to stop and take a dump. Drop a load. Sometimes it turns and slows down for another one, so it flies through.
Turn right. And then turn left.
Turn left.
Turn left.
What the fuck do you mean turn left? Hey. I'm like, hey, you gotta do that to me all the time. Bunch of assholes. Truck I'm going to use for this fleet truck. I was going to use the Freightliner Cascadia, but they run about $210,000. That's a big chunk of money. KW. They went downshift. Steep grades. Runaway truck ramp. trying to pick the loads that pay the most per mile. Something.
Right.
let's see where the hell this place is. Let's turn right or left up here. What's the computer doing?
Keep left. And then turn left.
Keep left, turn left.
Turn left.
Place to go. I wonder how much a chrome trailer like that would cost.
Continue straight.
It's a pretty good sized town. Looks like a ride up here somewhere.
Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right.
All the way down here at the end.
Continue straight. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
400 meters to left, boat.
Turn left. And then turn right.
Turn left, then turn right.
You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Could have done without you, Mr. Prince. Done without him. There we go. A big chrome trailer. Miles, 8 hours, 5 minutes, 102 gallons of fuel, got $15,962 and 832 XP. Almost level 12. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a little short run. Nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed it and you guys know what to do.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.